Why was Count Dooku one of the most formidable characters in the Star Wars universe? Let's find out. Now, long before he turned to the dark side, Dooku was already one of the most powerful and well-established Jedi in the entire Order. As a Jedi, he relished acquiring new skills. He'd master each to perfection before moving on to the next. This made him incredibly strong with the Force, both mentally and physically. Applying this same mindset to his swordsmanship, his lightsaber skills were on a par with Mace Windu and Yoda. Indeed, even Palpatine felt compelled to compliment his combat skills. So, you see, even before he became a Sith, he wasn't a man to be trifled with. Now, when he eventually fell to the dark side, he became even more powerful. This was due in no small part to the evil arcane teachings of Palpatine. Palpatine? Palpatine? You'd think I'd know, wouldn't you? Can anyone correct me? I always get it wrong. I can't ever remember which one it is. Anyway, back to our story. It was during this period of his life that Dooku would accomplish some of his most audacious feats. These included ending Jedi Master Yaddle, holding his own against Yoda, and living to tell the tale. Serving Obi-Wan and Anakin's backsides to them more than once. And get this, giving Ventress and three lightsaber-wielding Night Sisters a good hiding. And this is after being poisoned by them and surprised by them. No mean feat. Now, I know he's meant to be the bad guy, and he was, but what a splendid fellow. Now, in my opinion, Count Dooku is definitely one of the best characters in the Star Wars universe. But of course, that's my opinion. So, who's your favourite character? Don't have to have a lightsaber, doesn't have to be a Sith or a Jedi. But who's your favourite character in the whole of Star Wars? Let me know in the comments section. Anyway, nice one, guys. Thanks for watching the video as always. I do appreciate it, and I'll see you on the next one. We'll be right back.